is over here to my right. What did you see from him, especially toward the end, him getting his own buckets like that?
Just unbelievable energy and confidence out there, and, you know, great communication, you know, telling me what he wanted to run offensively. And, you know, when you have a senior guard who's obviously as talented as he is and experienced as he is, if he sees something out there, you want to, you know, let him make the call. And just so proud of how he played. He was outstanding.
Whitman just never had that one cleanly. God, he was running to the basket. The ball was staying where it was. Anderson recognized. Five more, six more now. Five to tie.
There you go.
Anderson, a step back. He's starting to feel it now. Anderson into the lane. Nice take. Anderson got it right, man. Hartz got it a little bit short off the rim. Anderson, nice move to get free and finish it.
Dibble dribbling in with double team. Here comes the rim.
Anderson eyes up a three and trivia now. I think we're all in trouble. Here's Anderson.
Got a chance. Tries to drag like he did.
Classic. Shot was bothered at the very end.
Katie showed up late. So he's showing up. There's Anderson right there again. And a man. Good job by Goodman.
Anderson finds space and finds Bottoms. That's what I've always noticed about you, Vince. 5-point lead for the Brown Bears. Anderson trying to rebuild it to 7.
That mindset, and the sky is the limit for us.
Appreciate your time. Congrats.
Yes, sir. Appreciate it.